Good afternoon, board members and college staff. The time is 4 o'clock on the first day of July 2021, and I call this meeting of the Laredo College Board of Trustees to order. Mr. Delgado, can you do our invocation?
Yes, Madam Chair. Heavenly Father, we come to you today asking for your guidance, your wisdom, your support as we begin this meeting. Help us to engage in meaningful discussion, allow us to grow closer as a group, and nurture the bonds of the community. Fill us with your grace as we make the decisions that might affect the students, the staff, the faculty, the alumni, and all friends of Laredo College. And please continue to remind us that all that we do here today, all that we accomplish, is for the pursuit of the truth and for the service of this amazing community. Amen.
Amen. Judge, Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you, ma'am. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Thank you, Judge. Thank you, Mr. Delgado. Ms. Ramos, could you please call roll?
Thank you. Ms. Lupita Cepeda?
Present.
Jorge J.D. Delgado?
Present.
Jackie Levin Ramos, present. Ms. Cynthia Mares?
Present.
Judge Maricuria Martinez Jr.?
Present.
Henry Carranza?
Present.
Esteban Rangel?
Absent, ma'am.
Karina Elizondo?
Present.
Tita Cantu Vela?
Here.
Madam Chair, you have a quorum.
Thank you. Let the record show that a quorum of board members is present, that this meeting has been duly called, and that notice of this meeting has been posted in accordance with the Texas Open Meetings Act. The next item I have is public testimony, and I've been advised that there has been no one that signed up for public testimony. The next item is executive session.
I move that we go into executive session.
I have a motion by Judge Martinez, a second by Dr. Carranza. Closed session meeting to conduct interviews with interim college president applicants pursuant to Texas Government Code Section 551.074. So I have a motion. Any discussion? None? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries. Executive session at this time, I am going to recommend we go into executive session. The time is now 4:04 p.m. and the board will adjourn into executive session pursuant to sections 551.071 and 551.074 of the Texas Government Code to discuss agenda item 4. Let the record show that Esteban Rangel has joined our meeting. So we will go in executive session. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're reconvening from closed session. The time is now 7:37, and the board will take appropriate, the board took no action in executive session. The board will take appropriate action on items if necessary as discussed in closed session. So discussion and possible action, selection of interim college president.
Madam Chair.
Chair recognizes Ms. Mares.
If I may, I'd like to move that we go ahead and appoint Dr. Maricela Rodriguez Tijerina as our new interim president, effective July the 9th, 2021, and with particulars of our contract to be discussed in executive session pursuant to this motion.
I have a motion from Ms. Mares and a second
comment
from Dr. Carranza. Any discussion?
Comment. Madam Chair.
Yes.
May I?
Chair recognizes Mr. Rangel.
I just want to go ahead and first of all, congratulate the four people that decided to apply. It was a very tough decision in the back. We deliberated for a long time. I'm very impressed with all four because I can't believe we have, well, I should believe that we do have those types of caliber of employees. And I mean that with all sincerity. I was very, very impressed with each and every candidate. You did great, phenomenal. So I just want to congratulate all four of you. I was really, really impressed. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Armstrong. Anyone else? Chair recognizes Ms. Ramos.
I too want to echo Mr. Rangel and the rest of the board. Very impressed, but I knew we had the caliber of individuals. So in looking to our own family members here for the interim president, you know, it was really interesting to hear from the point of view of the applicant, so what they had to answer. So I'm very proud of those members that decided to apply, but more so I'm proud that you are my family, that you're my family as a Laredo College board member and as a member of this institution that will continue to work diligently to assist every individual to make this college a continued success. So I'm very proud to call you a colleague. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anyone else? No. Chair recognizes Ms. Mares.
Just again, echoing all the sentiments, but I think what came forth, I think, and came to float to the top was, you know, the passion that each one of you has. Mm-hmm. And so we are very confident that while you may not have been selected, that you will continue with that fervor and that intensity to move this college forward and put it, keeping it on the map as we go forward. So again, congratulations. Thank you for applying.
Thank you. Thank you.
I would also like to take this opportunity to, somebody else?
No more.
Yeah. Take this opportunity to thank each one of you that applied for the position. You all are excellent employees. Mm-hmm. It was a very difficult decision for the board, but we look forward to continue working with all of you and continue doing the great job that you do for our Laredo College to take it to the next level. Thank you. We appreciate that. So with that, all those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries. Oh, sorry. Motion carries. Congratulations again to everybody.
Congratulations, Doc.
At this time, we're going to go ahead and go back.
I make a motion to go into executive session.
Second.
So I have a motion from Ms. Ramos.
Under item four.
I have a motion from Ms. Ramos. I have a second from Mr. Rangel. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries to go into executive session, closed session meeting to conduct with interim college president, applicant pursuant to Texas Government Code Section 551.074. Thank you.
Who will be going to executive session?
We will be going, all of us.
And we're supposed to say, doctor. And doctor.
And doctor. Oh, and doctor.
You have to single out.
Yeah, the people
that are going. And Dr. Maricela.
And yes. Dr. Maricela Rodriguez Tijerina.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So reconvene from closed session. The time is now 8:07, and the board took no action in executive session. The board will take appropriate action on items if necessary discussed in closed session.
Madam Chair?
Yes. I recognize Mr. Delgado.
Madam Chair, thank you. I move that the terms of the supplemental employment contract with the interim college president be finalized by the Laredo College Board officers with the assistance of counsel as discussed in executive session.
So I second.
I have a second by Ms. Ramos. Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
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 Any opposed? Motion carries. Next meeting date is Thursday, July 29th at 6 p.m. regular Board of Trustees meeting.
I move we adjourn.
Second.
I have an adjourn from Judge Martinez, a second by Mr. Rangel. Meeting adjourned. Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.